one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Miss Sam, and today I'm going to do a handstand for you.
Hi, my name is Emma, and I'm going to be playing Kites in the Sky on the piano.
Hi, my name is Ethan Brady, and I will be solving this in Rubik's Cube.
Hi, it's me again. I just wanted to give you an update on the book. We put our project on Kickstarter. There is a website that helps raise money for creative projects. So far, we've raised $11,906 for the Worry-Free Bear. We are so grateful for everyone's support. We are lucky enough to get on the front page article in the Columbus Dispatch. The book is currently at the publisher. Thank you for your help with the cards and tags. Here are some of my favorites. Stay tuned.
Kids Heart Challenge, formerly Hoops for Heart. It's that time of year again. Greenview Physical Education's grade 2-5 will partner with the American Heart Association in the Kids Heart Challenge, an e-service learning project to raise funds and awareness in the battle against heart disease and stroke. Greenview has been working closely with the American Heart Association for 21 years, and we want to do our part and to continue our progress in science and research.
This year will be a bit different, as you can imagine. We ask the Greenview family's contributions to donate be made using the app Donate Online or make checks out to the American Heart Association. The basketball events will be done with the physical education cohort classes and are not in large groups as the past few safety reasons. The thank you gifts for the students will be distributed upon the arrival of those families that choose to participate. We look forward to another successful year, as Greenzoo has been one of the top fundraising schools in Franklin County for many years. Woohoo! Our school is currently on the top 25 in 12th place for all online schools.